Along with the ear ossicle, you have two muscles, the tensor tympani muscle and the stapedius muscle, and then you have the blood vessels and nerves in the tympanic cavity. The protection of the tympanic cavity is afforded by the auditory tube, which maintains an equilibrium of air pressure on each side of the tympanic membrane, and the shape of the articular surfaces between the ossicles. And the third one, the reflex contraction of the tensor tympani muscle and the stapedius muscle, which prevents the damage during sudden explosive sounds. Next, we'll see about the measurements. The vertical and the anteroposterior diameter are 15 mm each. When you take the transverse diameter, it is 6 mm at the roof and 2 mm opposite to the center of the tympanic membrane and 4 mm at the floor.